Good morning to one and all present over here. I am Krishna Vijayarath. I am here to share a short speech on the topic Republic Day. Republic Day is a national festival of India. It is celebrated on 26 January every year. In the year 1950, the constitution was formed. The constitution is the law of India. In this day, students effectively partake in debates, painting competitions, dance, singing, and so on. Schools and colleges celebrate this national festival by flying the national flag and singing the national anthem. The prime and the formal celebrate the Republic Day of India in New Delhi. This day gives the message of solidarity, harmony. This day becomes